Deadly shooting in Forest County to tell you about tonight when Forest County deputies arrived at the Mole Lake apartment building about 7:30 this morning. They found 19-year-old Dylan Wagnitz lying in the hallway and 48-year-old Kevin Wagnitz inside an apartment. Both had been shot. Investigators believe an argument had taken place before the shooting. Kevin Wagnitz was pronounced dead at a hospital. No charges have yet been filed.